Much like all of you, I was also born in the United States, in Florida. I enlisted into the military at the age of 18. I was in the army and became a special forces while on a mission in the Middle East. Our mission failed. We were captured. And as far as the government assumes, I am dead. For the last 5 years, I've made my living as a mercenary and an assassin.